Hey everyone, it's Commander Glock. Got a shipment from Jay over at Pinoy Steel. I'm gonna get my my nice little keychains from Jay. These are my little mini Balisongs. But the reason why I ordered things from him is because I saw these combs. I believe these were made in China, but these look like they were a lot higher quality, and I had to get one. So it sort of looks like a Benchmade, but in terms of its shape, but the feel is it's a sandwich style type of knife, and it looks like it has a spring latch. So it's pretty sharp looking, actually. So this one I got because I didn't want it to look, you know, that close to a Benchmade. I wanted it with a waffle pattern at least, so it, you know, it looks a little bit more different. But I'll see how these flip, and I'll get back to you on that. So this is one of them with the crosshatch style and the skeletonized holes. And I believe these were made in China, but these actually feel like they're pretty formidable for flipping. And they look like a great comb to actually use. So that's one of them. And this other one, you know, I saw this, and I had to get it. I mean, it's kind of like it has an etched pattern on it. Solid handle. This one is just really sharp looking. Again, spring latch. And I have to tell you, aside from the handles being a little on the thinner side, this thing feels like a regular Balisong too. So if you guys, you know, are not allowed to get, say, a Balisong knife, and you want to actually get something that feels pretty good in hand for flipping, then this is something you may want to investigate. Give Jay an email over at Pinoy Steel. And I believe his email address is sales@pinoysteel.com. And I'm sure Jay will basically fill you in on what he has out there. But Jay has a lot of great quality items, mainly Filipino handmade knives, but he has different types of Filipino swords, and he has some other great items that I think are worth looking at. So these combs are pretty neat, and I think this is worth investigating too. Just off the bat, I can tell you that this solid handle feels a little bit better because it feels like there's a little bit more weight to it. Probably because it doesn't have the skeletonized holes, but it looks really sharp, and I think the handles are just thin enough to allow for some better control for flipping. So I'm really excited to try these out, and you saw it first here. So thanks for watching.